Well, it seems there is much lies beyond the limits of your knowledge, Inspector. For one, where is it that this cargo is imprisoned before its journey? For another, who is it that watches over him there? And what will he do if Aaron Victor or not return home, alone and unarmed, before nightfall? I'll tell you, he'll not falter. He'll kill them all, and not think twice. I expect you will avoid that, Inspector. What will you believe when one of them is known to you and all?